Are you ready for your first retrospective?
But to me, death is not a fearful thing. It's living that's treacherous.
But yeah, retrospective caused me to have an allergic reaction.
Retrospective, it was hell, but I'm glad I survived. It was worth it, it turned out well, and I'm still living, so it was good for something.
And the inspiration to...
I'll never tell you.
If you've ever been, you'll know that she's not normal during those times. I'm not sure what happens to her, but she just kind of, she like starts doing rain dances and kind of scary.
Giraffe dance. It was really funny.
But the craziest thing Miss Reedy has done is probably just what she is during campfires.
It was under new management, so it was harder, and it was very time consuming in a different way. I don't know, it was new, kind of. But it was still good. It was a very successful show, and I'm glad we all made it through it. Together.
Probably my favorite retrospective, which is good because it's my last, and you know, it's that just that feeling that I'm never doing this again, so I might as well give my best.
It was pretty stressing. I procrastinated a lot, but it was really fun working with all the people and doing all these amazing projects.
I think retrospective is a lot like having sex for the first time. I mean, if you're prepared, it's gonna be something easy and most importantly memorable. But if you're not prepared, it's gonna be something memorable, but you won't get raped.
If you're scared, it's okay because everybody stresses out in art, but in the end, it's all worth it.
I really am going to miss the seniors. They've been such an impact on my life, especially in art.
To my peers, y'all are amazing, just saying.
Hey, Nary. I just wanted to say,
And Rukmini, you're a sophomore, and that's kind of amazing because you've done so much, you've grown so much as an artist. You're definitely at the same level as everyone else, and you're all really amazing. You are amazingly intelligent. I know you will do great things. You are so motivated and driven. Like, I feel like once you decide what your goal in life needs to be, you work your butt off and you achieve it, which is amazing. Like, you always get to that point where, like, you want to be.
So I want to thank you, like, Anna, for actually, like, being part of me for all 4 years. We've shared, like, every art classes together. And, like, I want to thank you, like, Aaron Riola, because, like, you know, when, like, every song came up and then we just started harmonizing and stuff, it was, like, kind of cool.
I mean, you're just so talented, Aaron. You're, like, you're good at, like, all of the art, like, overall. Like, I feel like you're good at, like, everything encompassing, like, creativity, I guess.
Have a fun year next year, and to not procrastinate, because they have a lot of work to do in AP.
Hi, me. Love you.
You're my bestest friend, and you should have gone to art school. So I guess you're just lame like Danielle, but you know whatever. I don't care.
Vivian, Francesca, Jessica, Tiffany. Am I forgetting anyone? Rukmini, of course. Rukmini, our little. I wish you the very, very best of luck, and thank you for everything.
Good luck. You guys are amazing this year. I know you guys will go really far.
Hello, Felicia. Okay, so I don't think you realize like how much of an inspiration you've been to me the past 5 years. Ever since you've drawn in my English notebook back in Mr. Epic class, I've always looked up to you and been like, why can't I be like Felicia? And it's just really great because I think you have an actual talent and your own unique style, and you combine it with your work ethic and your drive to get things done the way you want it to, and you combine it and you just become this like super crazy art monster that like is constantly breaking the bounds of what we know is good art. And I just want to thank you for being someone I can always look up to. And yeah,
to the seniors, congratulations on everyone that got into an art college minus Reese. You guys have a lot of success in what you're trying to pursue, and I hope you have fun doing it.
Everybody I've been with these last 4 years, whether you've taken art all 4 years or not, I'm going to miss all of you, and these 4 years just have been so great, and I honestly feel like I would have been a completely different person had I not taken art and met you guys and gotten to know you.
Megan, thank you for making this year really special. It's cool that we've gotten so close.
Bessie, to draw poop on your face and walk around with it, saying your poop.
Erin Kim, you need to chill. We are going to go take you to that place and get you taken care of, if you know what I mean, so that you mellow out. You need to mellow out.
Erin, she cute. Jessica, stupid hoe. To everyone else, I love you guys.
Like, I'm pretty sure that, like, if all of them can, like, pawn something, she will go down. And then, like, afterwards, when we realize, like, what we've done, like, when we wake up, we'll be like, oh no. And then we can use my favorite soap to, like, clean our bodies and remove the evidence.
If I had a dick, I'd whip it out and piss on him.
Hi, Mrs. Reedy.
Thank you for all your patience of like putting up with me, I guess. And especially when I was like still in the ROTC crazy mood and like throwing stuff around.
Thank you for everything you've done for us over the past 4 years. I seriously didn't know I'd be having a future in art. And it was through your class that I decided I was gonna finally go to art college, which is risky step, but I owe it to you, I guess.
Thank you for the last 4 years. Your art class gave me something. Oh, I can't turn. Okay, gave me something to look forward to and see colors and spin on chairs and get dizzy every day.
I have to say, you have been the most inspirational person
I've ever. All your patience, all your, you know, all your guidance with us, and especially like all those funny moments with like the giraffe and then the no's and then odd, all those other ones.
Hello, Mrs. Reedy. Okay, so I've taken like literally 50 takes of the same essay group. It's really unfair since I made enough to do it in one take. But I just really wanted to get across perfectly how much you've actually done for us, and it's just been so much more than just having this room and all the laughter you brought us and all of the days where you say some crazy thing and we just all end up like laughing and craziness. But what I'm really sincerely thankful for is you creating our passion. Like 4 years ago, I didn't even know art was something I was gonna pursue at all. It was just like a little hobby on the side, little doodles. And here I am 4 years later, pursuing art because you sparked that interest in us and you showed us how important art can be, and you basically changed our lives and you set our life on a completely different path. And I'm so thankful for all of this, and thank you.
I'm pretty sure my future was set the moment I walked into your classroom. I remember you'd always like come by our tables and like check on our progress, and you'd always give me this look like, what is she even doing in here? Like, this is drawing two, not art one. But I guess like over the years you really motivated me to get better and practice more, and I think that's what's really brought me to where I am today.
Thank you so much for doing all these things for us for the last 4 years. I know we're kind of hard to handle sometimes and we never turn in things on time, but I think you're an amazing teacher and you do so much for the school and your students, and I hope you'll have more great years.
Thanks, Ms. Reedy. It's been great being in your class and we'll miss you a lot.
What I'm gonna miss the most is all the people, because we became like a family, a really close class, and all the friends I have in here and I've made.
I loved coming in here just to do my projects and to hang out, and I have my own type of family, I guess, separate from school, so I really enjoyed it.
The last 4 years have been just amazing, because since I was young, I've always loved to do art, and I'm gonna miss it, I know. Even though it was extremely stressful, especially around retrospective and it's really going crazy and stuff, but it's okay because it's worth it.
Probably miss just being able to come in here and sit around your own niche in high school. Niche, yeah. It was nice having somewhere you know you belong.
Going off and doing our own things. We're all gonna do cool, awesome things, I hope.
So interesting getting to know everyone. There's just always so much to learn, so much to encounter, just entering the art classroom, like, besides drawing techniques and stuff like that.
I signed up for drawing too because of, like, Dania and Leah, because they convinced me, but I never thought it would be such, like, an amazing experience. I learned so much. Like, when I look back at my, like, art class, I was like, oh my gosh, I've, like, gone so far.
I think more than anything, I want to thank everyone for all the laughter. And not just from this year, but everyone I've been with since the very first day being in art.
When I'm in Chicago, I know I'm gonna miss you guys a lot.
We've been together for like almost 4 years, so.
Joseph and Michelle and Reese always fighting and screaming and all that wild stuff and his Reese's random outbursts, and I don't know, just everyone's so eccentric and I like it.
I feel like everybody has taught me a lot of stuff these last 4 years, and I know I'm gonna miss all of you.
It's definitely those moments where you're laughing / crying because you know I'm completely screwed over, or those silly moments in class where we're just being immature and goofy that have made art not only bearable, but simply and unforgettably wonderful.
Whenever y'all hear Dada and Florence, I think you think of me.
Yep.
Bye, sexy.
Great getting to know everyone here, though. I feel like I'm leaving a lot behind, but yeah, I guess it's time to move on.
stop.
I didn't
go. I'm trying to get out.
Get down.